tongue across the sand. So happy just to crawl across the land. Soon I'll be the best around. I'm gonna keep my plunder underground. Hard flesh, cold against the rain. Dust billowing around my brazen brain. Off all my stinking limbs. Blood dripping down my sunken monkey chin.
Baby, can you leave it in the distant past?
Baby, can you leave it in the distant past?
Coming from a very good
distant past.
Coming from a very good
distant past.
Baby, can you leave me in the
distant past?
Baby, can you leave me in
the distant past?
Girl, I wanna take you to the
distant past.
Girl, I wanna take you to the
distant past.
Take me to the distant past. I want you to go
past.
Hi there again, everybody. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith for your commentary today on this match, which is going to have an extra factor to it, the heavy rain that's been falling.
Yeah, the ball is going to skid across the surface. I did used to like these kind of conditions because you get one or two mistakes. If you're on your toes, it's one or two goals about for strikers.
It's Sheffield United in our match today against Blackpool. This is the home team lineup. And we put it out here, Alan, as a 4-4-2. Would you go along with that?
Yeah, I think to begin with, it'd be interesting, actually. The manager does like to change his shape at times during a match, but it looks like it'll start this way.
Fasten your seatbelts. This should be fantastic. Norris. Now Billy Sharp. Connor Salmon. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Going to try it. Terrific stop. Penalty at Peterborough.
It's a penalty for Peterborough United. A slight delay as the ref clears the defenders. Here he comes. Oh, he's tried to clip it down the middle. The goalkeeper stood his ground. An easy save. 5 minutes played. It remains 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan. We could be in. He's got his shot off now. He's kept it out. They've been a high-scoring team throughout the season, haven't they? And there's no question that they're a very good watch. We're delighted to be here to watch them again today.
They are the entertainers in this division. They've been really good, really potent in front of goal.
Here's Collins. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also put...
And shoots! Referee points for a corner. Sheffield United player is penalised. Well, it's still just speculation, Alan, isn't it? But what a big money deal it would be if it went through.
Yeah, it does seem to have been rumbling on for quite some time. I wouldn't be surprised, though, if it does get sorted pretty soon in the next week or two.
Good forward play from them. From this position, they can maybe work something more significant in front of goal from the throw. Jose Baxter. Potts. Just looking back, as commentators do, on the previous meeting, which was a draw. It does have some relevance, I suppose, because the sides are pretty well matched when you look at the lineups that there are today. But it's another day, another game, and we'll wait and see.
Yeah, well, I don't know how many chances we'll see out there. I think it's a case of if you do get a chance, you'll need to take it, because we have got two excellent defences.
And they're keeping the ball. The shot's on! And we've got a goal. That's the first one, and I think there'll be a few more to come.
And the way he's hit this one, it's flew off his boot to beat the keeper.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. Sheffield United with the lead.
Goal for Sheffield United in the 25th minute. Number 10, Billy Sharp.
Cubero. Cross coming in now. And he goes for goal with his head. And that's the goal that's brought them level.
It's something of a dying art amongst players these days, the ability to use the neck muscles like that. Great header.
Another angle on it here. So away we go at one all.
For Blackpool, In the 29th minute, number 19.
Onto the attack David now. Norris. Niall Ranger. Goal from Rochdale.
It's a goal for Rochdale. 34 minutes played. 1-1.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date as usual. The score! Almost grazing the top of the crossbar. Could be dangerous. Oliver. Niall Ranger. Oliver. Back to him again. That is a good piece of defending because he'd lost the ball and then he went and immediately got it back. Crosses in. Connor Salmon. 3 minutes to be added on. There's good progress with this attack. Shoots! And he scores spectacularly.
And there was a gap to the keeper's left, and he found that with real power.
You can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. It's Sheffield United in front.
Goal scorer for Sheffield United.
Here's the cross. And here's the shot. Goalkeeper hangs on. Well, the referee has blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score. Well, they've... Well, he could be in. Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the key.